Traditions of our times are harlots and charlatans who use science without being scientists and abuse art without being artists. We are witnessing the demise of music. So be it. The world must prepare itself to herald the advent of oral sculpture, whose presence can now be shared with the fortunate few who have the ears to hear, the vision to see, and the intelligence to comprehend. Wait. I feel something stirring. Are we witnessing the birth of a sculpture? Within the confines of these concentric grooves, an immaculate conception is about to take place. Listen. Can you hear? The catharsis of the birth is almost too much to bear. It is emerging, its glistening form, its voluptuous curves. Hearken to the ecstatic crescendos of the newly born, spreading to fill the vacuum of your pathetic little lives. David will now describe the infant.
Thank you. Features, totally programmable, storage for 120 programs, automatic tuning, program, custom key, storage, race, split combinations, transpositions, balance, and split locations, storage, rate, double combinations, transpositions, and balance, cassette interface, built in, selectable, two-ball, or four-ball filter, polyphonic, automatic, polyphonic sample hold, unit transfers, and core, use core features, two select levels, two full ASR and bulk generators per voice, pitch modulation levels, assigned to the half a split, independent modulation LFO, assigned to sort of waveforms, 5-foot control, sold, built, and process, sustained, program advance, noise generator, 115-230-volt power switch. Thank you.
All the bliss. All the pleasure caressing your ears. How can you have survived until this historic moment? How could the world have continued to mark time whilst writhing in ignorance as to the future of the aging creature known as music? Behold, the Stranglers bring you oral sculpture.
First and last man walk this earth, but only a few survive.
I'm the Wizard of Oz, and I've got your trick plan for my first nuclear device. I don't really care about which way you vote, it's rich every bit that works out fine. I serve as a strength, she's like a big rubber glove to Japan for a nuclear device. Incredible device. We'll be right back.
grabbed the horn I liked. I had to find the dark. I was the toilet on the seat. I was the toilet on the seat. I was the toilet on the seat. I was the toilet on the seat.
study hard to find the king that makes you carry on.
A woman in Wellington wet her whistle with a wild man way back when. She sucked her thumb, she held her hand, told a man she didn't care. A nip and nip on them to nod her knew, and you got the nip and this side wind of his Mitsubishi. This kid was scared, he said he thought it was something new. Just like nothing on earth. Just like nothing on earth. Just like nothing on earth. it seems like you've only heard of the first record we made. That was about 8 years ago, you know. We're a bit older now. bet you haven't seen many bands tune up on Rock Palace, have you? All this valuable network time.
Thank you.
divide. Never a frown with golden brown. Every time, just like the last, on her ship, tied to her mast, two distant lands, takes both my hands. Never a frown with golden brown.
Yeah, she's
She brings us a new pack.
I've never seen so many people so far away from us. The last time we played was about, I think it was seven. Shut up a minute, will you? Slusen die Muden. Whatever. Schlafen die Muden. Halt die Fresse, Dave tells me. Halt die Fresse. Now, we played here in 79, and we couldn't keep people off the stage, and that's complete opposite. Now, you know. But, no, what we've been talking about you, back. We've been talking about you. We have, back in there. And we want to know, this girl that's screaming, we want to know... Oh, there she is. No. We just wonder what if you've got something up your ass or something. Because why are you making all this noise? Or is someone molesting you? Oh. Huh? You want to go to the toilet? Because there's a. If you want to go to the toilet, there's plenty of public toilets. Oh! I like shouting! Can you have a look and see if there's something up her dress? Because, you know, it's very embarrassing seeing someone screaming, you know. It's very embarrassing. Yeah, they've started. There you go, the crowd over there, they've started. Bit late, we nearly finished. Bit late to start that now, isn't it? Should have done it earlier. Be your Superman. I'll show you things you've never seen, and hold your little hand. Oh, let me touch you, and let me talk to you. Find out what you do in your holidays. Bring on the new bars. Bring on the new.